I'm Dr. Vandana Ghurmade and I'm working at Nano Biosciences at Agarkar Research Institute. In my laboratory, we are looking at the applications of nanotechnology in the area of healthcare, agriculture and environment. I'm using various nanomaterials in the area of diagnostics and delivery.
In the area of agriculture, we are looking at mycotoxin detection and also at the fungal pathogen detection. In case of RNAi for control of Helicobacter, we are looking at silencing of the specific insect gene by exogenous dsRNA which is delivered by chitosan nanoparticles. The proof of concept for effective control by the chitosan nanoparticles was demonstrated in bioassays using Helicobacter armigella larvae. This nanoformulation was also applied in the field. The field results are very interesting. They show that the low dsRNA concentration is very effective in the field. The spray nanoformulation achieved a yield which is similar to the chemical control, and the dsRNA nanoformulation spray may prove to be a potential specific pest control alternative. Enzyme nanoformulations have been developed for the biocontrol of mealybug pest and for the fungal pathogen. The lipase immobilized polymeric nanoparticles were effective against mealybugs, and the chitinased immobilized polymeric nanoparticles were effective against the plant pathogen Fusarium. For diagnostics in the case of agriculture, we are looking towards peptide-based dot blot for the detection of okra toxin, which is a secondary metabolite produced by Aspergillus ocraceus, a fungus which is nephrotoxic and carcinogenic in humans. The wheat and its byproduct are often contaminated by okra toxin, and it is very difficult to detect the okra toxin by the methods of HPLC and LC-MS. We have developed an on-site method using the bioinformatics to design a peptide which will recognize the okra toxin, and we synthesize gold nanoparticles and conjugated the peptide to the gold nanoparticle to develop a detection system. Here we show that the dot blot assay could detect up to 20 ppb of okra toxin. Further, we also developed the bioinformatic peptide design for the peptide for aflatoxin, and developed a dot blot assay which could detect aflatoxin up to 15 ppb. These dot blot assays can be used for the on-site detection of various food contamination, and it can help in each stage of food production like harvesting, storage, processing, and the end users will be benefited by this. This system will also confirm to the hazard analysis and critical control point method. In human healthcare, we have developed the rapid detection of aspergillosis using the dot blot assay. Invasive aspergillosis is caused by the human fungal pathogen Aspergillus fumigatus or Aspergillus flavus in immunocompromised patients. The anti-aspergillus antibodies were raised in rabbits, and they were tagged with colloidal gold nanoparticles. These nanoparticles were used for the visual detection of galactomannan antigen, which is a biomarker of aspergillosis. This work was published in the Journal of Medical Microbiology in 2019. We have patented two products, NanoMB, an antifungal product, and HemoHalt, a hemostasis agent. NanoMB is an effective antifungal agent with reduced toxicity. It is a proprietary sterile lyophilized powder which can be resuspended in saline for intravenous administration. It reduces the fungicidal dose by 50% in vitro and in vivo. It shows slow release of the drug at physiological pH. It is safe and shows no nephrotoxicity. We have developed HemoHalt gauze and gel dressings for the instant control of bleeding. Adequate hemostasis is required during heavy bleeding, as this can prevent death and disability, and critical care guidelines have mentioned that topical hemostatic agents can stop this loss of life and save persons from disability. HemoHalt gauze and gel dressings can be used for instant control of bleeding, and we have synthesized this hemostatic dressing using chitosan, which binds to the anionic RBCs to promote clotting. Further, the incorporation of agonist materials in this hemostatic dressing improves the clotting further. HemoHalt, a topical hemostatic gauze, has been patented. It is lightweight, durable, pliable, highly absorbent and it has a shelf life up to 2 years. It's biocompatible, the safety and efficiency studies have been demonstrated. It is easy to remove from the wound and halts bleeding in 2 minutes. This non-invasive medical device is useful for topical applications and it can halt bleeding in medium to severe conditions. It can save lives of civilian soldiers and police personnel and can be supplied in various sizes. It can prove to be an import substitute for various foreign brands. In addition to other materials, we have also developed LSMO nanoparticles for cancer treatment by immobilizing doxorubicin and using the RF treatment. This bimodal agent was used for cancer treatment, and radiofrequency responsive materials when combined with drugs are potential bimodal therapeutic agents for cancer treatment and hold great promise against disease recurrence and drug resistance. Our lab has received fundings from DBT, DST, CERB, and the students are supported by fellowships from INSPIRE, UGC and CSR. Their work has been awarded in several conferences and symposium, and here are my students who are doing their PhD and working in different projects in my laboratory. Thank you very much.